This is the start of our tour around the Languedoc-Roussillon, and we're here in Pic Saint-Loup, rather appropriately, the most northerly appellation in the region. We're here under the foothills of the Ortus Rock. We've got the Pic Saint-Loup behind me to my right. The sun is shining, gentle breeze, the perfume of the garrigue around us. This is quintessentially Languedoc.
Ben, c'est le travail en bio, ça a été. Alors j'ai démarré en 2003 en biodynamie, en bio. Je fais mon petit mix à moi.
We have to be patient because we are working with nature and with the vine, and the vine is growing once a year.
We've got great varieties that most people have never heard of before, and they're wines that generally are very food friendly.
This is the holy grail of every winemaker, you know. We're all actually a bunch of egoists, and we want to make the best wine that's ever been made.
That would be like our top wine, when we've got something that's beautifully balanced and doesn't need anything else.
De parcelles comme ça où tout est cueilli en même temps. Hein. Grenache noir, un tout petit peu de gris, quelques blancs.
Another very interesting thing about the Cavaldès is that we're going to not just make the Atlantic grapes, but we also play with the Mediterranean style grapes.
Although this looks like fragmented limestone on top, underneath there is a bed of soil enough to actually synthesize and get the grapes to fully ripen.
We have the best terroir in the world, but I think here we are a really great terroir because we are in the sunniest region of France.